I'm gonna see how long it will take for me to do all this to get all the way to the jungle. But as soon as I get to the jungle, I'm gonna end the video. As soon as I start from that point on. But till then, I'm gonna go ahead and play.
Anything will help.
How much money? I still need to minus everything, like in my other videos.
An emergency plan in place. He's not a stupid.
I can't calm the fuck down.
We can't sit in here forever. Everything's going to hell.
You think these barricades are strong? Yeah. $81 in a suitcase.
So what's the plan? We must have a goddamn plan.
What the hell?
Nothing. I'm getting quite a bit of alcohol. Honestly, I'm getting quite a bit of that alcohol.
Who in God's name are you, and how the hell did you get inside here? You're here to find food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
That asshole just said the exact same thing those motherfuckers at the police station did.
Things go to shit, and it's every fuckwit for himself.
300 families. The flushest motherfuckers in the city. It's just like New Orleans. They got theirs, who gives a shit if the ghetto burns?
And they're just playing for their own team. And I think it's about time we did the same.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that we have to find that guy on the radio.
And the lifeguard? We promised to help.
Fuck the lifeguard, man. If not for him, we wouldn't be stuck here like this.
Make the call.
Jen, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Were you able to get anything?
We're calling it off. Come get us at the sewer exit.
Wait, what are you planning to do?
Look, if we're gonna survive, we need to get the hell out of here. No one here is gonna help us.
We're supposed to be the ones helping. We're the only ones who can. I couldn't help my father, but I can help the others.
Jin, listen. The best way to help everyone is to find that guy from the radio. He's the only one who understands what's going on. We're only wasting our time here.
I promised I would get those people food and medicine, and I will, with or without your help. We're staying with the plan, or I'm taking the car and you're on your own.
You won't make it without us, doll. You know it's true. And if you leave us here without transportation, we're not gonna make it either.
No one's going to make it if we don't help them.
Jin's right.
The girl is right. What do you want to do, Jin? It's up to you.
I want to supply everyone. The resort, the church, the police station.
Them motherfuckers at the police station? Are you kidding me?
We'll supply everyone but the police station. Those assholes can fend for themselves. Then we'll find the voice from the radio. Agreed?
I'll be at the sewer exit. Over and out.
This might take a while, but...
Please, we can't help us alive. They can't stop them all. There are hundreds, thousands of them. Did you hear them in the night? Growling, groaning, groaning.
Yeah.
Only a matter of time before the pool riot and break down the gates.
I'm sure the man knows what he's doing. I'm sure there's an emergency plan in place.
I heard you talking to the mayor. I know where you can find what you need. Not far from here is a market. The problem is it was overrun by one of the rascal gangs. They'll kill you as quick as look at you. But I know a way through the sewers. It's not an easy trek, but you don't look the type that's easily discouraged. Interested?
Yes.
All the entrances to the market are barricaded, except for the one that very few know about. Head downstairs and talk to the guard at the door. That old drunk will let anyone through if you offer him a little favor. It's the only way.
I got it, dude.
Where's your... I'm not supposed to let anybody by, but I could turn a blind eye if you could do something for me.
Sure.
I'm stuck here for the time being, guarding this goddamn gate. I can't even leave to have a bloody piss. So if you could go upstairs to the mayor's office and look for a bottle of booze, I'd appreciate it. Anything will do. If I'm gonna bloody sit here waiting for doomsday, the least that pompous jerk can do is make sure I'm properly lubricated. You wanna do it? Got any? Thanks. That should wet my whistle for a bit. On your way, then.
Dead and done.
All right, here we go. To supermarket.
Maybe there's something inside.
This time I'll use these weapons. The weapon I'll use first is the cheapest, though. I'm not gonna use that piece of crap.
Maybe there's something useful.
From that lockpick. I got like two more. Pistol. O'clock, I'm gonna go have some of the pizza in the fridge. $4.97. damn it, I missed. Shit, he disappeared. Say that again. I dare you, dude. Say that again. Actually, that's...
Shoot him!
Maybe there's something inside.
Maybe there's something useful.
Thank you.
can't even open that. Requires a level 3. That's it.
More of them!
Thank you.
264. 375, $2 more. $92, $289, way too cheap. $92, $189, $94, $92, $289, $92, $198, $349, $350.
Maybe there's something in here.
$69, $58, $92, $69. It's 7 o'clock. I'll get myself some pizza. Just in the microwave. Yeah, the food's just in the microwave.
Last one. Load it. We're covering you.
God damn it. They're coming.
Oh, shit. You've got company. Hurry up.
Dead and done.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go actually eat my pizza this time. This will be a while, but
initial horror of this being a found footage, the art style and vintage feel does add a disturbing factor to the short. The haunting music and poetic description also gives the viewer a sense of uncertainty and horror. Despite his
sense.
Part of the
it's like the 90s, the early 90s.
All right, so I'm back.
Open this up.
I'll come back here, though. That music sound when the infected came and they killed everybody. Wow, 1 hour and 9 minutes. Use this. I need to find out how to get around here.
Yeah.
81. All the way over here, back at the beginning. Hey, at least I didn't lose any of my money. All over again. Thank you, ugly ram piece of shit. Whoa. The heck, why aren't you gonna ram me? Whoa. Helps all the way back up too. Fucking son of a bitch. Gosh.
Anything will help.
Okay, I'm done with everything here. Leave that door open.
Bless me. Bless me. This time, yeah.
get up, I kill you. Maybe there's something inside.
you die. I bury you.
Thank you.
can't see me. Wallet. $108. Dead for good. Nice purple skull. Knife. See if this goes where I want it to go or not. Let's find out. Wrong way. Wrong way. That is so the wrong way. So if you see something where it leads to the stairs, don't go up there. At least I'm not that far.
In hell.
Okay, when I'm done selling all my weapons, I need to go to the bathroom. Wow, it's past 8. Dang.
Let's take a look.
Alright, so let me see what level I'm close to. I think the next level I'll get to... How about there? Or I could do the backpack one.
These will do. 140, these will do just 280. Fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan.
Oh, this will help. Oh, this 280. Will
help. But if you find any more, please bring them back.
Many do not share our faith. A few of these sinners have taken possession of the police station. The girl Jin went to share food with them. Joseph went with her, and I fear for both of them. Can you bring them back?
Yes.
Yes.
Lord, but soon after that, but as soon as I get outside that church, I'm going to the bathroom. Okay, I'm out. Be right back. Alright, let's get back into the game.
Abominations bit me. She got it in her head to go to the police station. To give them supplies to. They were drunk, laughing. I begged them to let her go, and they beat me until I blacked out.
Oh, God.
When I came to, I was on the other side of the wall. But she's probably still alive.
I'm not being racist.
They
or
wanted
anything,
to keep her.
Use but when
her.
I first talked to him and like in this like the beginning
you'll get her
of
back.
Like the first right. That first mission where I first go underneath the sewers. I'm not being racist, but he looks black.
Off, but I'll give you
he almost
key.
he looks black. They but in this he looks me. White. No comparison.
Make them pay for what they
I don't
did
know what's
her.
Going on with that.
All she wanted
I don't
was
know
to
what
help.
That is.
And they. Oh, they. Now go get her out of there.
Alright. I'll do that for you. But to be honest, I want to look for one of those things where I put the skull at. Then I can do that mission. I want to look for those things. So that's why I'm going to go back. $108. I'm not gonna go over there at that one over there. I'm gonna go over here to Sewers. No good deed. I think. I know there's a box. I remember there's a box and further, I think, down there.
I hope that hurt.
Think up here. Yep. Awesome. Damn it. Ah. There was a hand on him. Too bad I didn't get it before I kicked him. I might as well use a piece of shit like this. You know why? It sucks. Do you guys see that? He's glitching out throughout the frickin' floor. Look at that! What the hell's going on with this character, this game? Won't let you take me. Did I just appear over here? I'll end this stream at about 9:30. Yeah, but I'm still gonna be playing. If someone's watching this, do you guys know how I can get to that thing? Like early on in this video, I went to collect skulls, and I set them up on a, on a mantle, and then I have to hold it down. Then I get like a mod, a mod. I'm trying to remember if I can ever even find this thing. I'm not going that way. I'll go this way. Whoops. Let's see if what's up here. Unless there's anything at all up here. It's on that side.
Now you're dead!
That actually killed him in one hit. There it is, the ladder. Damn it. This actually is pretty good when you throw it. Look at that, just killed her in one hit. Finally, something that'll probably cripple him, but I want to try out the wrench and see how good it is. And the right arm's not as fast. I'll try out this knife instead. Not wasting my energy on that guy. I know I'm going the wrong way, but I still want to know how to get that mod. I know I'm supposed to get a mod or something in here. And no. Rag. Where's the wrench? There it is. Who, before you swung at me, dude? Actually, to be honest, I changed my mind. And I'm not joking, I do change my mind. I am actually gonna end this as soon as I get to the start of the start when I first go to the jungle. That guy's not that easy to get to. Unless I can just... What if I just kick him? I'm not glitching out on the floor. Okay, go down. Okay. Down again. This way. That way is just nothing. Wait, is there a walker? Yep. You never know if a walker will have nothing or something.
Dead for good.
Like that, $60. I still need about $588 to get to a million. That way's a dead end, so I'll go this way. Is there grass on the floor? Never mind. Normally I would see like the something on the ground. They can't see me, so at least they can't get away from the tank. Damn it! Oh, fuck. Wait, I'm back at the frickin' beginning? Well, let's see if everything got... Check up here. See if everything got back or didn't get back. I'm gonna check it out.
Now they're really dead.
412, 252. Well, I didn't lose my money at least. Well, I am not really sure if this will respawn or not. Oh. Didn't expect that suicider to be there. Fuck. Now, nails. Well, I know that guy down at the church needs 100. He's gonna give me 140 bucks. No, it's not worth it. Okay, I'm out of here. Went that way, so I'll go this way. Right there. A reaper that could do the trick too. Throwing sometimes when you throw them, they die in one hit. This can work for the reaper as well. I want to get that tank. That arm had to be a lot faster. The left is faster than the right. But at least he's dead.
Ah!
Another weapon. Machete. One hit death. Go this way. Where does this lead to? No, I'm not going to City Hall. Just wasn't sure if that was the place where I can, you know.
I bury you.
Two.
Devil!
Down there it goes. I'll go this way.
I did some damage.
see if there's anything up here. Something. Yeah, that was a dead end. Jefferson Lewis, hi. Hey. This is a different way of the house.
Die already!
Jefferson was... Hey, dude. Thank you. Okay. Alright. Whoa! At least this came out.
Maybe there's something inside.
$108. I don't need this. Completely useless and worthless. Hi again. I don't need a gun. I mean, I don't... I'd be wasting bullets. I'm not gonna be using guns, but I will be using my fists, so that will count. Travel to slums. Where does this take me? Better not take me outside. I think you need a gun. I have a gun. I have, like, an AK-47, a shotgun, and a pistol, so I don't really need any other guns. What the heck? Okay, I'm going back in there. Well, I wonder. Have you subscribed to me or not? Just curious if you have. It'd be cool if you did. Appreciative. $15.82. Head stomp you. Well, actually, jump stomp, but I think you need a gun. Good. Yes, I do have guns. Do you, did you subscribe to me? I mean, I don't know if you're hearing this, but did you? 6, 60. Was that a knife? No, it's a frickin' pipe. Two people are watching. I'm not going up there.
Die already!
Yeah, I'm very close to that. Very close to leveling up again. Oh no, my favorite music. Oh, bombs.
Can't hurt to look.
Take that. No, my favorite music's playing. Yeah, this is some good music. Damn it. Techno Games. Techno Games? Is that your YouTube channel or not? I don't know why you sent that. Screw it. I can't really get to it. I'm just gonna move on, man. Instead of wasting my entire time here. Yeah, it's worth more money. Techno Games?
Now they're really dead.
Bastard. Jefferson is on Brazil, and this is not my channel on YouTube. Then what is Techno Games? Oh! Are you referring to the people who made this game? Are you referring that or something else? Why did you... If not those, then why did you send Techno Games? I don't know. But I think that is something familiar. Didn't they make Dead Island or not? Sorry. I think Techland. I thought it would be Techland, not Techno Games, but... Why did you put you? At least I know what you're referring to. I thought it was your YouTube channel. Haha. Oh, I'm not Techno Games. I do not have Techno Games. Well, maybe Techno Games. Games, but not the channel called that. Thank gosh you're dead. Why is this leading to nowhere? I'm not going up there. Whoa. Don't want to touch that toxic crap.
What do we have here?
Ooh, got that. Let me see if I can, Tech Pejo Yu Saldago. Tepejo Salago Salgado. Okay. T Pargo Salgado. What is that in Brazil? Unless you're trying to speak, unless that's tech games in Brazil. But what is it really? What does it mean? If it means anything. I've had enough. Now let's just do that mission. Since I'm not able to find that, I'm just gonna go here. All right. Here we go. Police station. Wow, 3 hours almost for live streaming. Oh, that's a record. No, I'll be ending in about... As soon as I get to the... You know what? I changed my... I mean it. I really... I don't think... It'll be very late when I get to that jungle. So how about this? I can end this stream in about an hour later. Yeah, how about 10:30? If, unless the stream cuts out, which hopefully not. Probably not. Yeah, probably won't.
Can't hurt to look.
Good life, dude. Thanks.
I was so exhausted.
Who else is watching? There's two people. Who's the other one who's watching? There's Jefferson, but who else is?
Maybe they found other survivors, but I am making a run for it. This city is in chaos. Buildings are burning. Wrecked cars cover the streets. At first there was looting, but now there's no one. The dead are everywhere. Where are the fucking police? The military? Why haven't they... Wait a second. There's someone up ahead. Oh, man. It looks like a little girl. She's sitting in the street next to a woman who looks to be dead. Her mother, maybe? The girl's crying. Oh, Jesus Christ.
What's PSN?
Her face is buried in her chest.
PlayStation Network? Or is it something else?
I can't just leave her there alone.
Yeah, is it PlayStation Network or is it something else? Just type it down.
Hello? Hey, sweetie. Are you okay?
I'm gonna wait until this recording is done.
Maybe you should come with me. Sweetheart, I... Oh my God! Her face... It's covered with blood. Shit!
I don't know if I can use PlayStation Network. I don't know about that, but do you?
Yes!
Do you have any other type of thing? Or not? Uh, I don't know if I can add you on PlayStation Network. I never use it. I'm honest, I never use it. I haven't really played any of these. I don't get how you could stab with a scythe. It's like a there's nothing sharp on it. Why would you include that with this kind of weapon? But at least it does some damage. Finally leveled up again. Alright, after that, I'm gonna get this right here. Or I can get that. How about just the bag? No, I'll save the bag for later. This is better to throw. You frickin' bastard. Hey, at least you can't see me. Take the hammer. Never mind. How about I use the brass frickin' knuckles? Can't even use a damn... they're just not worth jack shit, so I'll just get rid of those. Hey, can't see me. Oh, he can. Killed the guy next to him. X Saint CXX my nick on PSN. I don't know.
You over there.
Sure did. PlayStation Network. Yeah, better. I know what you mean, since you said yes, I knew it had to be PlayStation Network. I'm a police officer.
I've been locked in the cell for 2 days without food or water.
At least it's better than personal shitty network.
Except for a few, everyone on the force was out trying to restore order. And that's when the rascals came. They wanted somewhere safe, so they took the station. Will you help me get out of here?
Yes, I'll help you get out of there, dude.
Absolutely.
Thank you. Here, take this key and put it into the control panel on the wall. Every cell door will open. From here on out, I can take care of myself.
Haha, but what's funny about that? I don't get why that's funny, because, I know you told me yes before when I said, it's PSN PlayStation Network, and you said yes, and I was right.
Good on you. Yeah, I can take it from here.
Hey, thanks for that, dude. I can carry like one more weapon. That's new. Never heard her say bastard. Shotgun. I could drop these weapons. Ooh, yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Drop that. The only sucky thing, it reloads, it's super slow. I'll take it. Since it's worth a lot of money. $63. Are you gonna tech something else or not? Just curious. Wait, what's my name? Well, hold on a second. I need to ask you something though. Before just saying who my name is, I need to ask you one thing. Did you subscribe to me or not?
What do we have here?
I mean, I'll answer your question if you answer mine. Okay, all right. Ian, my name's Ian. Basically, what I'm wanting to do is just, I don't know, doing some gameplay. The last time I did a gameplay of this game on PlayStation 4 was almost a year ago. Alright, I need to get out of here, because the game's glitched, unless I leave in a very far away place. Okay, now it does it. Okay. Yeah. Yep, that's my name. What is your name? Now that, what is your name? Now that you ask mine, I ask yours. Broken. Normally the other bad guys would appear. Game's pretty fucked up. Wish I could just... Can't even open that door. Card. Oh, come on, no bad guys. Oh, this game's fucked up. Get that. You know when you play the 360 version, it doesn't do that. I'm being honest, it does not do that. Where you kill one bad guy and all the others aren't showing up.
Now die.
The bad guys aren't coming, are they? No, thank you. I prefer not to. Look, I curse, but not a whole bunch. Not like a fortune. I'm not taking it. I can't even leave. Is that open again? 75, 188. No, I don't really want to. Well, I could drop that, pick that up, and use it. It's like a foot almost. Is that coke? Holy shit! That drink almost—I almost thought it would be coke. But no, it's not.
What's in here?
Where's the bad guys? Escape. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's not even loading the bad guys. Save Coxinka. But what does that mean? Is that a term for fuck you? Just kidding. What is it really? I'm curious. What is that? What the hell's wrong with this game? Well, I'm gonna reset.
Let's open this up.
My name? Blaze the Firewolf. Bastard. Hmm. Do I have a melee weapon? No. Fuck! Whoa! Bastard. Great, he's gonna swing very fast with that arm. So I broke it. That's what it means? That's what it Kuxinka is? Beautiful shoes. Even when you punch him, look at his head. Fucking son of a bitch. Ugh, fake freaking gosh. That's way too far. I'll end this stream in about 13 minutes. Fuck. Eh? Oh, thank gosh. Now finally they come. Ugh. Game's frickin' broken up. $200. Thank you.
What's in here?
Do you play War Thunder? What's that? What kind of game is that? I don't know. Unless you're trying to... Unless it's been misspelled on here. Free to play game. I don't know what you're talking about. Honestly, I don't know what you're talking about. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take that. Thanks. A game called War Thunder. No, I've never played that game. Is it any good? Is it interesting? Or is it gonna be a copy like Shovel Knight? I don't know. I've never played Shovel Knight, but I could. It's one of those PC games where I would want to give it a try. 5 minutes. You know what? The hell with it. How about I just end this, like, right? But when it gets to 10 o'clock, I will take a little bit of a break, but I'll come back. I won't end this recording until...
Maybe there's something in here.
Maybe when I'm done with this mission of saving Jin from these punks. PC? Oh, it's PlayStation 4. I don't know about that game, though. I never tried it. I need to ask someone in person to know. I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. Dead. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go floss. Okay, I'm back. You gotta be kidding me, I have to do the whole thing over again. I've had it. Might as well fucking waste it. Waste a fucking grenade. Strong train! Thank you. Damn it! I hate that pistol.
Can't hurt to look.
What is Eldiro or Brazil? Or Brazil? Sil or Brazil? What is that? What does that mean? Four thirty, oh yeah. 462. Drop that. Oh yeah. What weapon should I drop? That one. Sell that one, keep this one.
Maybe there's something in here.
Really? That's what it means? That's different. I'm
shocked.
Is that language even in Brazil? Alright, I'm gonna end this soon. Or I could end this when I'm selling all my weapons. Sure.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Get out! You two, go!
I just tried to help. I tried.
It's all right, love. We're getting you out of here. Christ, what did they do to you?
I just want to go.
Fuck her, man. Bitch sold us out.
Hey, oh, really? Come on, man. We're a team, right? We stick together.
That's exactly why she shouldn't come with us. We all could have died. She fucking lied to us. I'm not saying leave her here. Give her to the nun. Then we could head to the hotel.
She made a mistake. She was trying to do the right thing. Let's just take the supplies back to the resort and get her off the island. She doesn't belong here anyway.
I'll go look for the goddamn car.
And what if she make another mistake?
I don't think she'll be making that one again.
Wow. Live stream for over 3 hours. Damn. All right.
I'll wait here for you.
$75.
Maybe there's something inside.
These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan.
$771, $533, $503, $422. 489, 462, 430, 434, 1069. Okay. Done selling. I'll talk to her and then I'll. You finished this game 2 times? I have finished this game probably almost 15 times. Maybe even more. I've played Dead Island and Riptide first since 2012. I've played Riptide since it came out 2013. So I played those games for almost 5 years. They kicked freaking ass. I think I have beaten the first one 10 times, maybe a little less. I remembered I beat Riptide about twice of that, almost like 15. Altogether, almost like 30 times I've beaten the entire games.
You showed a lot of courage saving your friend. She carries the fire of faith, and you must protect her. We thank you for the supplies that you delivered to us. Our days are numbered on this earthly plane, but while we are here, we can still do the Lord's work.
Hey, thanks, dude. Do I like Skyrim? No, I've heard about it though. I've heard about that game. I've just never had a chance to play it. I'll take that machete. Oh, it's worth $735. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. Hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, anything you like. You know, just do anything that's very positive, that's good. All right, bye.